Oh, your brains are running away from you. Gross. Really went to hell.
I wonder what happened.
What always happens in prison. They got tired of the food.
My God, what the... Why is this happening?
We need to make a quick phone call.
Peter, it's Deadpool. What the hell is High Moon doing to my game? Well, use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit.
Money well spent.
Roll for melee damage! Hey, maybe do it slower next time. Okay, onward and upward.
Boing!
Baby, is that what I think it is?
This must be a trick. Why would there be...
Shut it, Stuffy! We gotta get down there!
I'm telling you, it's a trick of some sort.
If you saw what we saw, you wouldn't be saying that.
That makes no sense. We all saw what you saw.
Well, it's about time someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Look, there's Rogue over in the VIP section.
No one gets in if they're not on the list.
Rogue!
Deadpool? What are you... Don't waste your time with her.
Oh, Daddy likes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
You mean this whole party was just in our head?
Surprise!
Huh?
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey, let me go! Deadpool!
It's payback time, you amazing son of a... Bitch! Where did all the babes go?
They were never here.
Where's my backup?
You know, hassle. We need to reconnect that wire somehow.
Welcome to your doom.
Hey, it's a hammer. Don't overthink my... Killed him.
Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Ah, talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief. I don't trust guys with porno mustaches.
Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work. After shave.
Yeah, you're right. Probably just gonna torture her and kill her.
Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit somehow.
Any ideas?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
Well, isn't that handy? Wow, there is a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really?
Welcome to your doom.
So seriously, your parents were at least first cousins, right?
Ugh! The smell!
Not open our mouth.
Bullets. How convenient. Letting this terrible thing happen to me.
I can smell you.
Ah! explosive barrels. How convenient.
Ooh, we love huge chests.
Ooh, how exciting. This is great. Enough already! No wonder I stopped playing JRPGs. Still breathing, you would have loved that. You only get to do that at least two more times. I'm jumping up the wall. You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, no, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Again, little buddy. You taking me to Rogue? And then there were none.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly, well, you can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah! She flies in our game! Well, hot damn, there's Rogue. And Mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat.
Hold up! I got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go.
Sense is tingling. They're sinister. Rogue was right. Where is he? There in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me. Time to take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
I told you not
to disturb. Shh! I hear Sinister!
Experiment with Rogue is finished.
Speak. Guess this is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember, silent but deadly.
Like bad dog farts.
Yeah, that felt like a lesson.
Let's go to work!
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet. Hey, player, you should know that the enemies can hear us teleport. Of course, it sounds like a dog farting.
Be stealthy this time, jackass.
This just might be a little overkill.
In a world where dipshits get killed with hammers.
I will always remember this moment.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we? Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly.
I am so posting this on Twitch. Idiot. You killed another clone.
Shot it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit! Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time. Here comes a train!
That's heavy!
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry.
Deadpool! Time to die!
Watch out for his charge attack!
Hit him while he's stunned.
Yowza! Rogue is messed up!
He needs to absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Yes!
Rogue, there's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. I'll be gentle, darling.
Hey! Holy shit!
Is that even legal?
Rogue! Baby! You're sucking too much of my...
Oh! Oh, my!
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit! We're in her head now!
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
It's showtime.
Are we in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Shut the best y'all can do?
Burrito!
I don't want to go to
school. This is what being a homicidal maniac looks like? Love it!
She's kicking their asses!
Come on now. Can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot!
Don't forget Sassy.
You have to do better than that.
Woman for y'all?
Give up hell, bro!
Don't go easy on me now.
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you.
Mr. Snookums? What are you... No guts, no gore. See what we did there about the... Forget it.
How profound.
All right, the cart is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever.
That's fine work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt.
All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting. Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a four-armed zombie. I knew there'd be zombies down here. Kill it!
Shoot him.
Yes! Welcome to the Red Barrels!
I deserved better. No guts, no gore. You see what we did there about the... Forget it.
How profound.
All right, the cart is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever.
That's fine work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt.
All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting. Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a four-armed zombie. I knew there'd be zombies down here. Kill it!
To the Red Barrels!
Oh!
Hey, babe. Good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, you ate my late burger with queso.
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream. We're sending you down the tracks.
Yeah, treasure hunters will know what to do with us.
Zombies?
Treasure?
Legs! They attack! Oh, how we missed. One keg when we can use three. Why use three when we can use 1 million exploding kegs?
Hey, stop it! That isn't a toy!
Stop!
It wasn't programmed to handle this type of abuse!
Oh, no! Stop, please! You'll break the scripting for the level! Script? Hey! Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game! Hey, where did that keg machine go? In the keg! Maybe we should have listened to that cow. We need to pull that lever to open that door. With outrageous French accents?
Only in our game.
Faster! Faster! You mammoth boy! No!
Oh yeah, you look like an... Hey, it's Cable! What up, Cable old pal?
Shut up and get down here.
Can do. You have got to try this ride.
Sinister's clones are here, and my calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
Deadpool smash!
Such a
is our friend. Dad! Missed you, babe. What you doing up there?
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one. Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
Destruction comes in groups of three. Fill these statues. Set us free. What a beautiful poem. So true. What the fuck does it mean?
Speak no evil. Orange, a delicious fruit for the living.
Let the quest speak no evil. Man, I hate standing in line. Easy, I want a ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
One ticket, please.
Excuse me, can I get by? My friends are up front.
Yeah, right, dweeb. Wait in line like everybody else.
You know, I have to say, I was impressed by the realistic boob physics.
Not sure if you knew, but I'm kind of a big deal. This is like my video game. Like, I can just get you programmed out of existence if I wanted to.
Yo, homie, not sure if you knew, but I'm a clone, see? My crew runs deep.
Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
I'm kind of losing it here. I can't take it anymore! Don't you know I'm loco? Fuck those guys. One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
There better not be any clowns on this ride. I freaking hate clowns. And cows. Those cows are clowns without the L in the N. Looks oddly familiar. Who? Where am I?
Welcome to the pawn shop.
I know how
the mercenary types can be. You found out the superhero school, huh?
Well, I am the man who collects silver creatures
and finds a use for them.
Part of it.
What? What? Hey, what? What are you gonna do?
Whatever I want.
I saw other creatures place bets on how long you will last.
I want to die. Please, kill me.
If you really want me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single kiss.
Ooh, you're so strong.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan.
Thank you.
two guys, both with regenerative powers, fleeing what used to be a dormant horde of evil killer robots. Ah, this is the life. A little QT with the old Wolverine. Good times, Logan. You could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun. But I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Hey, I'm back!
Wait, you're back. What happened?
Some murdering, some solving, and all I got was this spirit and a statue. What a gift.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
Did something just hit me? Take care of this statue before I enter another door.
Hey. Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here. It's quiet. Too quiet.